Yeah, man. We back on this college basketball. Can you hear the game though? Can y'all hear the game? I don't think so. Yeah, we on this me, I had told him my recruits. Should I add? I think I might add the real Winston Austin. I think I might do that. I'll do that off screen though. I ain't gonna make y'all sit through all that. Gotta get the film on the recruits. Gotta make sure we ain't recruiting no bums. You know what I'm saying? Alright, so Coach Cleo here gonna make the call. Follow my new Twitter. It's crazy, man. Alright. His leaping is a C-. His shooting is a C-. See, we getting info on these players that we recruiting. So. You know what I'm saying? Being close to home. Where's he from? Ah, dang. He want to play close to home. He from Indianapolis. Dang. So I don't know if we're going to be able to put, to get him in here, but... So we got a center from Durham that's, if we offer, I think, after we, I'm going to see where these recruits stand in after we play this game right here. After we play this game right here, I'm going to check back in with the recruits to see how they feel. So look. They don't have the CIAA up here, so I just put Winston in the MEAC with A&T in them, so... Just let it ride. But I think that, were we an independent D1 school? I don't know.
I'm Bert Lundquist, here with Bill Raftery and Bonnie Bernstein. Give us your take, Bill. I'll really be watching the matchup at the force pipe.
Country is a
top-notch power forward. His mid-range shooting touch is so impressive. This guy can Anderson. Feeds it to the wing. Unloads. Pulled in by Kadri. That's questionable defending there. You're lucky to get away with a miss.
Releases. No good.
On the open J. Might have rushed that one just a little bit. There was plenty of time on the shot clock, but he got a little over-anxious. Pearson has it outside. Passes. Cross court. Trailer. Backs in. From down low. Count the basket. And the foul. Oh, look at the physicality. Powered it through the contact and hit. Has it outside. Mateos skips it to the paint. The layup flipped in by Kadri.
Great body control to find the space and lay it in. What a finisher.
Let's go to our sideline.
Club that matches his team's speed and quickness, and he doesn't really expect that to change tonight. He wants his guys to get out on the break, rack up points in transition, and wear the opponent down.
Thank you, Bonnie. Pearson dumps it off. Only a few seconds left on the shot clock. Perimeter. Launches it. Hit the left iron, but missed by Bowers.
The little fella. What a competitor. No intimidation at all.
Right?
The Eagles whipped it.
You have to make sure you've got the room to...
Hands it off.
Munoz.
So, yanks it down inside.
He pulled down that offensive board like it was no problem. What a battler.
Passes it to the right side. Munoz takes the lead.
Matias, tremendous feed right there.
Just 1 point separating the teams. The steal.
Oh, the quick hands. Before they even knew what hit them.
Last shot. 7 minutes left in the half. To the middle. Pearson. Was flipped up and in by Matthews.
Terrific job to get that one down. With the kiss.
Alotti. Pearson beats it to the wing. Outright. Bounces it cross court. Bree from deep. Count it.
Nice range. All if the D doesn't bring a little more pressure, he could heat up from out there.
Well, you better get up.
Munoz with a great offensive rebound there. He worked so hard to establish position.
So gets it outside.
Well, you better get out of here. Man.
Pearson did a good job.
Inbounds the ball. And it's a 2-point game. So gets it left wing. To the rim. The uptake was a good one, and so was the layup by Munoz.
Sweetness. They gave him a look and paid for it.
Started by Matthews.
About 5.5 minutes left in the half. Stolen away by Munoz. Mateo shoots the turnaround. Bree with the rejection, and it's still a 2-point game. Bree passes to the baseline. Winston Salem will take his first timeout.
Man, all the time. I say defense. Yeah. And they gave us white cheerleaders.
The Rams will bring in some players from off the bench.
They gave us white cheerleaders.
Outside. Sir, that's how you make the steal, Bill.
Anytime you're not protecting the ball, you're leaving yourself open to get pickpocketed.
That's not powerful.
Skips it to the left. Gilchrist backs down. Shoots. Doesn't get the go-ahead basket to fall.
Might have rushed that one just a little bit. There was plenty of time on the shot clock, but he got a little over-anxious. Colwell hands it off. Shoots. They're in the lead thanks to the basket by So. He just rode. Swing pass. Perimeter. Chris, the reverse. Gilchrist gets the offensive rebound. Off target on the last layup. It's a two-point differential.
Moyos.
Buries it.
Moyos.
Let's have another look at that with the power bar triple front rebound. Three dishes to the right side. Snatched inside by Moon. Perimeter. Swings it to the perimeter. Munoz tosses it up.
That boy is on fire, yeah.
Coppin State makes its first time out of the game. The Eagles are making some wholesale changes. Bounces it to the outside. Pearson catches
man,
it. Face off. That's the shot you work for, Bill, even though he's not their number one option. The defense has to show him some respect.
Bruh. Come. The ball movement. Hey. Hey.
Because he will hit that, given another chance. 2:43 left in the first half. Pass, right wing. Sangondo catches it, out left. Tipped away. The Eagles will get this one back. Passes to the left wing. Too long, and it was missed by Alotti. He got the look he wanted to there, Bill.
I wouldn't let him have too many more of those. He can light you up in a hurry.
Left wing. Faulkner dumps it off. Dumps it to the middle. Roeder makes the shot. Knocks down the trifecta.
The ball, I'm trying to tell you, man, the ball.